5607 4th. Move out.
Garage isn't swept. Doors are filthy and they need to be scrubbed clean. Side of this door as well. Marks on the floor, minor marks that should scrub out. Finish sanding. Doors will need to be scrubbed. Recommend replacing carpet. It might come clean, but there's bad dog odor. These walls will need to all be painted. It'll need a full paint. I recommend the ceilings too, just give them the black streaks in there. Sand ledges. These blinds need to be cleaned or replaced, they got splatter on them. There's a patch in this screen here, as well as this screen over here. They left their keys and two garage remotes. Stove is damaged in the back top, it's dented. Looks like they tried to clean it. Dirty range hood. Front of dishwasher is dirty. Inside dishwasher is fairly clean. Side cupboards look pretty clean. Top of the fridge is a little dusty. Cracked shelf on the fridge. Make and model. Floors are filthy from dog, strong dog smell. Damage to this door. I think it can be patch a little bit and then sand it and restain with dog scratches. Refinish window ledges. Clean duck, right? I would clean the ducks. Small hole and door.